2 hours outside of Vienna is Spielberg, a spectacular circuit.
Thank you.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart? Welcome then to the podium. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson. With that then.
You should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy.
Thank you.
hard-fought win today, then, after a very difficult race.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Difficult call, Crofty, but I'd like to say Sergio Perez. He's just so gifted at getting the most out of his tyres, and he showed that here today.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time. Welcome to the Austrian Grand Prix here in Spielberg.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care. Thank you.
And here are our podium drivers. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I have to give it to Kimi.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position.
winning driver. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Let's give it.
Hello.
Sorry. Yeah, hello. Mr. Flynn Broadcasting, you maniac.
Yes. I am.
Right, I'm just trying
I might stop and restart at a lower thing. I don't know. Because everyone's red, so I might stop it and broadcast at a lower thing.
Time, yeah.
Hello.
There is 5 minutes.
Not him.
Not me.
Not him. Yeah, shoot.
How many people? Yeah. Six.
Who won last week?
King.
Wow.
He caught me.
I still ain't updated the website.
He caught me and passed me on the last lap. I lost because I went sideways off of a curb, because medium traction. No, because it was my. I'm still. Sorry. Who crashed?
Ash.
And who else crashed? Not badly. Who else crashed? Who lost a wheel? Who lost a wheel? Yeah, and who else?
Me.
Yeah, you. So shut up. So you wouldn't have gone sideways. Because you would have just gone straight into the wall. Me. Me.
I'd rather crash and lose the race on the last lap. Unless it was crashing on the last lap, I'll hit.
What?
I'd rather crash and lose the race on the last lap.
Yes. Yes. No, I mean, it didn't help that when I went on the brakes to try and re-overtake him at the end of the other straight, they kind of didn't do much, and I went into the side of him, but I let him go anyway, and we were miles in front of anyone else, so it was okay. Well, yeah, that's because there were only three finishers, I think. So I came second out of three. I was so close to winning, and then last lap. Yes. Not as much as you, though. Because you crashed.
I think I'm allowed to crash.
Yeah. It's not. This is so easy. What? This is time for. Yep, thought so. Time for me to be completely out of my depth.
Haven't driven yet.
Ghost Racer.
I reckon about 103.
Which corner have you got in? The first one?
All of them.
No, you know when you get to the end of the second long straight, I go straight areas onto the next bit, and then I'm already at the last corner. It's just easier.
Oh, piss off. Internet connection quality is currently not sufficient. Hang on, wait. I am going.
Thank you, team Ash.
Sorry, one sec.
Right, anyone who's watching, all one of you, I'm going to stop and restart because I need to put it on a lower setting because otherwise my internet won't work.